I'm from the east side of America, where we choose pride over character.
And these pogues have ruined my daughter's life. This is us. This is us.
I live on the west side of America, where they spin
so easy for you to say that.
And we can pick sides.
You know why?
This is us. This is us. This is
you're a kook, you
are. Don't believe the narcissism. When everyone projects and expects you to listen to them, make no mistake, I live in a prison.
And I know you can't imagine that, but some people need jobs so that they can eat.
They say that I am the sick boy, easy
what
to
the
say.
Fuck?
You're exactly what I thought you were, sir.
Welcome to the narcissism. We're united under our indifference. And I'm from the east side of America, when we are sensitized by hysteria. And we can pick sides, but this is us. This is us.
People not 3 miles from here have no power, no running water, and we're going to midsummer. That's so tone deaf. I feel like if I don't get out of the bubble wrap now, I never will.
I don't think they feel things in the same way that we do.
I kind of like some of that bubble wrap.
I'm a pogue, and I always will be.
Gotta be careful. These pogues are all these lowlives.
Take one more step over that pretty messy face off.
She looks pretty hot for a pogue.
Hey, hey, son. Come here. Let's go.
Ready?
Let's go.
Ready? Do you think I'm afraid of you, bro?
Come on. Get out of here.
What you want, mate?
Get off of him. See, that's what I'm talking about. Both of you, get out of here.
You happy, Sarah?